I wholeheartedly support Mr. Goff as leader, and I'm looking forward to working with him in the government in 2011, where I will be foreign minister. He has my 100% support, and I will be working with him to win the next election.
I've never tripped up, I've never stuffed up, I've done the job competently.